So let's start up the campaign for good old Spec Ops. Eye of the Storm. No one knows what happened to Raccoon City. It just went quiet. The few reports collected are nonsensical at best. To discover the truth, the government has sent a team of special operatives known as Echo 6.
Oh, wait, you wear the glasses on the back of your head and you look creepy from behind.
I know about that!
I remember. Shane Yerby. Let's see. Whatever, what's his name?
I'm being Shona, not DA.
Shona. Let's do it to it. The Spec Ops session, I'm excited.
Yeah, this is, I've only done this once, and it's way better than the last. Whatever.
Yeah, but that final boss was such a pushover.
Yeah, it's a cool idea.
It wasn't as bad as the last time, but it was pretty damn bad.
Yeah, we got
through
that
pretty easily.
We were stuck for so long last time.
Now I can't wait till you re-upload all this and I get to see it, you die.
I just want to see Ryan get decimated by Nemesis again.
City's gone to shit. I've never seen anything like this. Alright, deploy the special operatives. There's more than just a common cold going around down there. We need to get to the bottom of this.
That was enjoyable.
Echo 6, report.
Harley, medic, reporting.
Shona, field scientist, reporting.
Tweed, demolitions, reporting.
Willow, recon, reporting.
Command, Echo 6 reporting in, requesting objective.
Reports from Raccoon City in the past 36 hours have been mixed.
Oh, my glasses.
No one's sure what to believe anymore. Make contact with local authorities and return an accurate situation report. Get to the Raccoon City Police Department and find out what happened here.
Sounds pretty
Roger
basic.
That, Command. Echo 6 moving out.
It starts off pretty normal, but
I've seen deserted towns before, but not like this.
Guess so.
Contact. I do not think Command told us everything. Don't let them near you.
You're authorized to use force on any hostiles.
You shot me!
The timing of that.
That guy.
I know, it's just... The fucking timing of that is like, you are granted permission to hit any hostile, so... Shane, you went bad quickly over there, apparently.
I don't need arms to kill you.
Okay. No worries, I'm the medic. We got all the action to go for. I want the combat shotgun. Shut up. You game, tell me to do otherwise.
Fuck! You threw a grenade?
I tried to kill myself. Damn. Oh no, Ryan blew my brains out.
I gotcha.
I was gonna nom his face off.
Comrade blew my brains up. I don't know you threw a fucking grenade.
That's what I always do when I get infected. I run to a corner and throw a grenade.
Noted.
I'm trying to figure out which part of this pile of gore is you, Shane.
All of it. I got blown up.
Oh, I found the revive. There we go.
God damn.
There you go. Man. All the shadowings. Fight our way to victory through these corridors. It's all part of the process to eliminate all the evil from this world. Yuck, yuck. So, this first campaign is pretty similar to the things in the main game, just harder to figure out. This campaign is also harder than the main campaigns I mentioned. Shane, you need to stop getting in by puppies. It's not a bad thing to get
in. Like in his face.
Yes. Wolf, wolf puppies. I wonder if this is gonna break.
Thank you, Mr. Zombie. Shoot me.
We're almost to that part that we all remember. Gas station, music store, wherever this was.
Roger, Echo 6. Engage and neutralize, but don't get bogged down.
Oh, fuck. What? Right, I forgot they had different Spec-Ops soldiers in this. That was my hunk. I forgot about that.
They're tough as fuck!
I know, that's what just killed me.
No, Tweed, you bitch. They are really, really
I don't remember
strong.
Them being this hard either. They're okay with that.
Yeah, fucking look at those guys. Just take it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here and wait till my invisibility recharges.
Sensible.
Saying as I have no fucking health.
Remember you can do your, if you slit their throat, you can disguise yourself as them.
Oh, I can't, can I?
I'll go get Shane. Oh, no, you got him. I'll go for these guys then. How? These guys are tougher than I remember them ever being.
I know.
This campaign was harder for a reason.
It was a lot harder for a number of reasons. We'll get more into that as we go into that. This campaign was a lot harder, and there's also more atmosphere, and we'll get more into it. More. Well, anyway, we're still at the very beginning, which is very similar to the other campaigns, but yeah, yeah.
What could be deep within the facility?
Requires black card. Is this supposed to be a joke? Shit, I got this. Shotguns. Shoot his ass.
Not just shotguns, but assault shotguns.
Don't shoot my zombie! Right. Oh, I wanted to slam his head in the room.
I want the combat shotgun, not the assault shotgun. Turn all the lights on, attract all the undead. Never mind, it didn't work as well as I would have. Opposite, turn off all the power. Making my way to the rooftop if you need me. Comrade, same idea.
Fire will be dead.
Shit, hunk zombies.
Yeah, I know, right?
They're OP.
Yes, they are. Holy crap.
I forgot how tough these things were, if I'll be completely honest. Everyone ready to turn the power back on? Raise the roof.
There's no fucking ammo in this part.
Yeah, enemies can drop ammo.
The fuck was that?
What are we supposed to do again? Don't we have to grab the flares or something?
Something like that? I don't remember.
Yeah, we do.
Launch the flares from the roof. Right, I remember this. Yep, you put the flares around different points, and then things go to hell. Launch flare. There we go. Flares are being launched. What a great way to attract an army of peoples and army soldiers and undead. Whoever thought this plan was truly an invader of their time. Sorry, Tweed, you're not getting up anytime soon. Comrade.
Yeah.
Antiviral spray right here if you need it.
I have two.
I have some antiviral spray as well, so I'm sending some right there. I'm just out of shotgun shells.
Thank you.
gun. I've got a samurai edge, and I think I know how to use it. Oh my. It's tempting to pick up a Nutella rifle, but combat shotgun for life.
Did you say Nutella rifle?
I said Matilda. Oh, I'm dead. Just got
imped by that zombie.
Thank you very much. I got first aid spray. Gather around, folks.
Oh, yeah. Everyone but Tweed. She's a bitch.
Alright, here comes the Spec Ops. They're our friends.
When we first played this, we tried shooting them.
Yeah. We forgot. We forgot that they were not our enemies in this particular campaign. They're our friends.
No, I was gonna take a screenshot. That's how we had a hilarious face when it died.
Oh, you got a funny face.
Hey, comrade.
I don't want that shitty gun.
Door shall open if you really believe in yourself. Back through the alleyways, I say to our old friends, this one is a dead end. Don't follow me down here.
Parking.
I almost want to ask the random question, what sort of cars do you think her characters would own?
I feel like this chick would own a Mustang. What? She seems like one of those women that wants like a sports car. Now, I feel like Ryan's character rides a motorcycle.
Most likely. He's
I feel
definitely...
like I would want a Jeep of some sort.
Shit, son, you drive a family sedan.
Nah. Oh, shit. Whoops. Oh, well. Yeah. Running through the perfume.
Why not? I smell pretty today.
Is that a track, zombies?
Yeah.
Zombie signs us pretty.
Earlier, you dick. Jill. Tit shot. Jesus.
This is mad. We just get out of the way.
The amount of momentum that thing has after he swings it. It's just not stopping. It didn't even slow down.
Mr. Nemesis is strong as fuck, yo.
Run!
No.
Stars.
What is that?
Who knows what that is? So the main campaign mostly followed Resident Evil 2. This one will follow Resident Evil 3 to a certain extent. I mean, they go in very different directions as well, but... Yeah.
Forgot you can knock you down.
Nemesis time. Jill, oh no.
I don't know why would I go and beat the shit out of him.
I wonder why, Shane. It's not like this is related to some memory of ours.
Oh, he like got me forever away.
Like, he's got a really long tentacle.
I don't think that ugly thing will take no for an
answer. Don't go near him, Riot.
Anybody got any bright ideas?
Why am I here and why is he there? Going to the rooftops if you need me. Continuing our fine outward. I do not want a grenade launcher, it's not a bad offering, I suppose. Now, thank you for the perfume.
Making sure we all smell pretty. See, zombies do not smell pretty.
I guess they don't, but they think we're pretty, so you know, you don't want to pick up
they
zombies.
Think that we smell pretty and they want a part of it.
Ah. Everyone gets a heal. I figured out how the medic. I think maybe probably not. Search this whole room for supplies. I'm in pain for now. There we go, back to the city streets. I remember this next scenario coming up very briefly.
That'll only slow it down. We gotta keep moving.
No, tell us who you are.
Jill Valentine. I used to be with Stars.
Let me guess.
My eyes are
just one of Umbrella's creations.
Just noticed that.
We're not exactly Umbrella's favorite people. We've been investigating some of their more questionable activities for a while now.
Come on, are you getting this?
She's part of the RPD Special Tactics and Rescue Service. She checks out, but you are not to share your mission objective with her.
Where are you going?
Out of town. You should do the same.
We're here to rescue civilians. Can't leave yet.
There are no survivors. They're all dead. You guys don't look like any rescue team I've ever seen. Look, I can't stay. But if whoever's holding your leash cares about what happened here, I'd start with City Hall. You'll find intel on Umbrella there. But if I were you, I'd get out of Raccoon City while you still can.
Biohazard 3, the escape.
Oh god, were they zombies suddenly?
I know, they were pretty quiet during the last scenario.
They were very quiet during the cutscene.
Right? Now he's gonna have a whole on bars out fire in the fucking parking lot or whatever this is.
I'm going in.
We can go to Motel Dare. Motel Dare.
I'm gonna put you down, old yeller.
I'm okay. Motel Dare.
No, you're not.
To the next point.
No, you're not.
Already did?
Maybe you did, or did not.
Fuck this part.
I love this part.
It's like where Shane's game crashed. Combat troops ahead.
Oh yeah, my game fucking crashes here. Fuck, if that shit happens again, I'm gonna be very upset.
Break him back. Why we're not supposed to shoot that one?
So if it crashes, I don't want to redo the whole level.
My grenades should not be right there.
Oh fuck! God.
My grenades.
Fuck, man.
My grenades fly right. Okay.
We need to protect the Spec Ops from Nemesis, because they got things to do in Sweet Wire Chain in my butt. I would appreciate that.
I'm gonna die.
In this part, you're supposed to try and defend the Spec Ops people from Nemesis trying to consume them. Hey, look, he's doing it!
Yeah!
Well,
I can't say it feels very good.
Ow.
He's picking up a bus, I think.
Try and put as many bullets as I can inside his RSC. Does he throw the bus at us?
Comrade!
Dead. Shane, there you go. I have a first aid spray. Stay next to me. Sorry, I used the combat shotgun. I like to stay. That was pretty good. Fucking ragdolls. downward we go.
Indeed.
Oh my.
You're just like,
I keep wanting to shoot these guys, but I can't.
Forgetting that as well as you're used to shooting them, there are allies in this particular scenario.
Come down to the street bus.
Found more of the umbrellas, peoples. I guess that's okay.
Kind of looking around. There.
It's just not there.
Hurry up, aesthetic gamer R.
Aesthetic gamer R is taking his time looking around. I'm coming.
His name does not stand for ready.
That's a Gatling gun.
Closer to the pumps.
Shooting them assist from the rooftops.
That's not a good spot, Tweed.
She's a genius, she knew what she was doing. She just isn't appreciating our time. Alright. I think Tweed's infected. I wonder what infected her.
Well, I was shooting you, man.
Nemesis, give me a moment.
Ryan, look out.
He's like, let me walk near his explosives.
Nemesis had the right idea there.
Just roared that zombie over. How rude.
Out of ammo, need to go fetch more. Was there ammo downstairs? I don't remember. I'll be a zombie distraction shield thing.
Wait, I forgot you could go down there.
Yep. And get blown by a generator from gas cans. I would have lived if it wasn't for that. I just got a green herb. Oh, thank you, Mr. Comrade.
I lied, I just wanted your shotgun.
Oh, okay.
I can't find.
I know how that goes, like, huh, where are you, my friends? Excuse me, Nemesis. You are not escaping me, Nemesis. Stop, knock those zombies out of the way. We're taking it out.
Ryan, why?
Somebody exploded me.
I was shooting the gas pumps because he was nearby.
Oh.
I decided to get you. Now I can't get to you. What is he doing?
Not dead. You must go before he wins.
Command. All enemies have been neutralized.
You know, this is a zombie right
there. Copy, Echo 6. Video feed. He's just like, darn it, you beat me. Umbrella Security Service. Continue your mission. Go to City Hall and look for intel on the location of Umbrella's facilities.
I killed exactly 50, which was the target.
I killed 49!
Killed. Lot less. But the rank 36.
Look at that camp. That casual.
Could Kasul, you mean?
Ah, that so. Fucking Kasul.
Now to mission two. Now that we're away from the mission, that's a bit very similar. You have to change the level.
What? How do I? It won't change on its own?
I remember this.
That is some shit.
I have a memory of this.
Oh shit. What? It was unprofessional for some
reason. Wait, what we just did?
I don't think so, but the other way, it tried putting it unprofessional.
You knew we
that
were
was
too
better,
good.
And I'm pretty sure.
By the trail of our dead, Jill Valentine has accused Umbrella Pharmaceutical Inc. of being responsible for the outbreak in Raccoon City. Echo 6 must investigate City Hall before Umbrella has a chance to cover their trail. I like this level.
The only thing I really remember
is the third, fourth, and fifth. That's sewer level.
Oh, I forgot to mute you!
I have my voice chat just turned off completely.
How do you do that?
Just go to the options.
I'll do that as soon as we get started. Please don't rush on too far, because I like this episode. But I need a fucking mute comrade here.
Comrade, talk more than normal.
Hey, hello, hello.
More and more reports are coming implicating Umbrella in the production of biological weapons. Echo 6, continue on foot to City Hall for intel on the location of Umbrella's facilities.
How do they have pictures of inside the facility?
I was about to say, how do they have those pictures if they need intel?
I remember this. Options, audio. Where's the option for this? Game, no. Customize, mouse sensitivity, maybe up a little bit more. I don't see the option anywhere. I'm gonna turn this stuff up though. Ow. If one must kill the dead, then something dead.
I can do this while invisible.
That really annoyed me if they don't figure this out.
Help the black man.
I shall help you, Shen.
Perfume, sucker.
I do enjoy perfume.
You're terrible!
I don't know if it attracts it to you guys. I haven't tested that.
Gone, two.
I know.
It's Carlos!
Carlos doing Carlos' thing. Looks better than I remember him.
What'd you say?
He looks fatter than I remember.
Save that survivor. He might have information we
no,
can
use. No,
he's
out of ammo, don't shoot. Save him by throwing all the grenades at him. And perfume.
Gotta save Carlos somehow.
What?
Well, I guess we let the survivor die.
Save that survivor. He might have information we can use.
Don't pull him up. So perfume at him. That seems to have made them mad.
Good job. Now they're all the only ones to die.
Let me test it. Audio, dialogue volume. Comrade, try talking. That's not it at all.
Carlos is fatter.
Maybe I just didn't save it.
What?
Ryan's dicking around in his. Oh, no, on Amazon.
Save that survivor. He might have information we can use.
This is like the only time you can lose without dying.
Don't your perfume. That just pisses him off.
I'll throw it away from him to attract them elsewhere. See, look, they're going that way now. Now throw grenades that way.
Fucking A. Anyways, trying my best. Trying to kill zombies.
You just shoot me.
Yeah, Tweed, you can tank it.
Tweed's got this.
I'm on fire. Why is he
fire?
What?
Your name's Cole. Thanks for saving my ass.
No problem. You out here alone?
Is this eternal fire?
No, but I got split up from my team at City Hall. We were trying to rescue civilians.
That's what
Man, he's
doing.
Hardcore.
Last I heard, some soldiers were rolling through, setting explosives all over the place.
Let us worry about that. You go find a safe zone.
Well, that was something.
I am on fire.
Proceed to City Hall and defuse the bombs those soldiers are setting.
Leading, I don't give a fuck.
That was stupid.
I'm walking off. Walk it off.
Ammo for the fun run. I'm taking this game much more gun-ho than we originally played it. That's okay, the game's kind of designed around it, so I guess then it works out.
Echo 6, it's those umbrella soldiers again. They're the ones setting the bombs. Stop them.
They set us up the bomb.
I also gotta say, we're doing a hell of a lot better than this time, so I think we need to do the first time.
Yep. Eat them, zombies! Eat them! Ow.
You're nothing but a dick, Jay.
What?
Yeah, dude, it looks like you hit me with it.
I'm not trying to hit you with it, and I don't think it does anything, but it might.
That's Carlos!
Well, that only works in Carlos.
Some antiviral spray and protect myself from snipers.
Watch my back.
Wooga wooga woo.
Watch out. Hey, I'm grenade.
I do my part for my country.
Nice.
Well, I took down quite a few of them before I died, so that's all I care about.
That's what you have to tell yourself to sleep at night, Ryan.
Yes, echoing comrade, yes. They got this.
Incoming!
Quite the explosion. And comrade runs in for the pitch. Thank you, comrade. First aid spray heals for everyone.
What?
Enter City Hall and find the records room. Search the flaming records for anything that could be an umbrella facility. Defuse any bombs along the way.
Shoot them, you idiot!
I did, bitch.
Well,
probably evidence of umbrella's involvement and location. Whatever's left will be blown up if you don't defuse those bombs.
Now time to fix our own mess that we started. There's a greener there. Yeah. Comrade is a... I guess maybe Shane got it.